Thank you. Go ask, I guess.
On this campaign for ages. Do you have your characters ready?
I thought it was gonna be fully voice act, man. Are clear. I don't know if it's like picking up. Got to make sure.
Work is never done.
Behind. No heals. Move forward. They gonna rest? Seconds of rest. Oh, Bastion. Don't want to get edged. Resin Bastion? Oh no. Damn, I thought our queen is alive. This Cumpleon. Anniversio. Rikas, are you Spanish? Oh, thanks. Oh, you're not. Gonna recall. Careful, we're outnumbered. 5 a.m. you're asleep. Heel flip there. No heals. Nice start to a nice fucking game of Overwatch, man. Fucking bullshit. Triggers is not the play there. Anyway. Monster's right side.
Baptiste here.
Great minds are always.
I'm on my way.
They're moving the barricade.
There's a
stop
system.
Stop
attacking on.
The Hansel behind.
Zenyatta is here. Rubok here.
More field research? Grand.
Who taught you the blade?
The best swordmaster in the world.
Fucking way to just punch that one out of my head.
Okay. I'm someone on cart. TP somewhere. Literally one HP.
Then act like your punch ability is turned off.
Listen, poor. For javelin?
Score 0-0. Switches.
test me.
I still have much to learn.
Enhancing your strength.
One more mission, huh? I'm in.
You must fall on the cross to take it.
I'm with you.
Right behind.
I'm on fire.
Hello there.
Angel at your shoulder.
You want to get
on my way. I'm here to
Arano again. I'm gonna reach. A lot better, man. Sure. If I want to hide it, I could just bring it back whenever.
he loves little BM. It's like, hey, I would be telling the Atlanta team, I'm like, hey, we break them down and beat them bad here. They are going to feel like they have no options, that there is no signs of life. They can't beat us in the rush. They can't beat us in the dive. Just kill all hope here if you're the Atlanta Reign.
This is it. This map.
It feels like it is,
it
right?
It represents a fork in the road for the Outlaws in this series. One path is success, where they start to light a fire under the
Jeez,
rain.
Man.
The other, to fall in a rush-type mirror.
Look at that EMP, too. Yeah, Lip is pretty insane, though, Sombra.
Lip continuing to stand tall as the 10-foot gaming warlord we know him to be. Pelican always a smile on his face, happy-go-lucky attitude, but it's time to get serious.
I have it connected, like, I have this playing on, like, on a phone right now. I think this is the finals, I'm not sure. Gotta be the finals. It was an insane Anna, isn't it? Ooh! Yeah, I lost God, man. Oh boy. Gives you no dash behind bridge.
Oh,
Didn't you still above us right upstairs? Can't rest. Did you know dash? Down. I'm gonna go brick for that ball. What's up, Pep? What's that? Down. Play slow, right? You know, break hills.
Healing fortified.
Play slow. Oh, no, no heals, no heals, no heals. More behind, more behind. He's in room. More no telly. Down. I'm gonna come in with rally. Down. Did you know dash? Yum.
I'm on the payload. Get over here.
I offer something more.
I am outstanding.
We're just staggering this group of us five.
Let's take him to the wasteland.
Not there. Next card touched. Still pushing cart.
The payload moves with certainty. Coalescence is almost ready. A sip for the parched. Unassailable prowess. The conflict has found us a cure. Surrender to my will.
First card carry. No heals. Oh, what's that? S is still upstairs. I thought a member of our team left, but whatever. I'm only going Mora to counter their Mora, dude. I don't have enough time. I don't have space to like heal and stuff. Person is. That's a streamer. Not just streamer. No.
Push your limits. Nothing breaks that I cannot mend.
Fine. Rising right side. Oh no.
Surrender to my will. Let the king guide you.
Select your hero. Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Think you can keep up?
Much lies in store. Let us see to it.
Are you not ready for some bloodshed?
Moraguich.
Put behind. Look at some mercy. More point. All part of the game, man. Gonna report that waiver. Actually, you know, it's probably a DC, I don't know. But I'd rather just... Probably a disconnect, there's no way. That's a disconnect. Still gonna avoid that person though. Dang it. Screen my Mora, but is that it? Very good, guys. I'm back. I'm gonna chill out. Or not. I think that's it for me for like Overwatch comp. I keep playing, but. I'm just gonna do some scorathons the rest of the night. Tomorrow's gonna be Xenoblade. We're back on the grind on Tuesday for sure. I know what I'm gonna do on Monday. I might do like another scorathon. I just wanna chill out. That's what I'll do. I came here for Overwatch, thanks for coming by.
Double pulse, it's a thing of beauty. Make no mistake, happy was shining star for the Houston Outlaws.
allow to sustain, but. I don't know who should I shoot first. Should I shoot, like, I don't know. Oh no! Oh no! That happens. Oh my god. Keep running to bullets. No. Oh, whatever. Missed one. I'm such an idiot. My idiot sandwich. How did I miss?
Thank you.
Well, I don't care. I don't fucking care. I had like a good 3 rounds and then I just blowed it all away. God damn. That game's stressful, man. Ugh. Game is really stressful. I think I could ever like play Galaga. Stress me out, man. I just want to have a chill time.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Chappelle? What's going on? I was playing a little Overwatch, but it went well. I just wanted to chill for the rest of the night, man. You know how ladder be. Thanks for the greetings, affiliates. Enough. I don't know how many years I've gotten an affiliate, but I had it for like a while. As fuck. You stream like nearly like every hour every day. Not to over exaggerate, but like, man. Thanks for the host, man. 12-hour stream. Is it kind of like a special stream for you? Oh, cool. No, just feel like hitting that 12. I don't think I could do that. Unless I'm doing well. If I'll ever be good in an arcade game, then yeah, I could probably hit that mark, like, easily. But I just tried Galaga, and it's like, I don't know. It ain't for me, Scoob! W. Playing some ancient Babylonian pinball game. I'm getting dumpstered on. Yeah, this one in particular? I play like play other pinball games besides this, many from the Game Boy. Own like the ones I do play on stream, like the Gator Pinball, Hollywood Pinball, Kirby Pinball, like even the House of the Dead pinball for the Game Boy Advance. I own all those now. All the ones that I've played. Pinballer, man, Shot Caller. Occasionally I just like revisit these. Besides my usual Game & Watch and Overwatch. I mean, I did well in Overwatch. I'm just like, you know what? I'm just gonna ride this thing to the sunset and I'm just gonna chill playing other games. Yeah, I play a lot of this game too. Like whatever Cartoon Network has. Because I was never good at StarCraft, so it's like, even though like I just revisit like custom games. Know what I'm doing. Sometimes I just want to slow the ball down, just so I can catch up. My old like freaking boomer reactions, man. I got like new sound commands. I don't know if you play like Xenoblade.
A vision.
Oh yeah, and I stole this one.
Oh, I don't care what gender you are. Put on the maid outfit.
I do have a maid outfit. Well, for my model, I don't have like an actual maid outfit. Hell no. I'm too ugly, man. I am legit, like, ugly bastard. IRL, I don't know. Ugly bastard, but without being the bastard, just put it that way. Is like I have no idea how to like consistently multiply my score. Like, I feel like I just have to go like all across the map and figure out like if I complete certain missions or something. I don't know, it's kind of confusing for me. I never really figured it out. Me researching PvE games? Hell no, man. Or single player games? Probably not gonna happen. Sure, I'll watch a few world records here and there, but like, no. I'm that type of gamer that I just want to figure out stuff for myself. Like, if I'm really, really confused and I like really, really want to like level up my game, that's when I look for that. Yeah, I don't even know how I had an extra ball there. I don't know why I did, man. Like, I'm trying to go, like, everywhere across the map, not just, like, going around this loop. I mean, I could, but, like, I'm not gaining enough points. I don't really have, like, a game plan playing this game. I just let the ball roll. I would like to, but, most I scored is, like, 5 mil. I don't know how. I just kept like getting bonus after bonus. Like, it's not a satisfying win if I just don't know what the heck is going on. Yeah, I feel like it's just beginner's luck, put it that way. I have some beginner's luck. Luck can work now. Oh, that wood cleaning was my job. I could get so much things done. But like, I know I'd be sad. In a sense. Some things I just can't control. Play some Flappy Mercy after this. This is a custom game mode in Overwatch. Just Flappy Birds, but just Mercy from Overwatch. Myself into like oblivion there. Nice, the rain's won. Thank you. try to hide this scoreboard. Same like streamer I know. Probably is. Maid outfit. I don't know if I should get like a Mercy keychain from Etsy. I'm thinking about getting one. I'll probably get one if I like if I ever reach Masters. I'll wake up at 7. Okay, happy Father's Day to all people in the East Coast. Whoever celebrates it. Do like 2 sessions of this before like the phone's just bleh. I stream Roblox. I usually like the platforming games and that. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Cringe? How's it going? I play a little bit of comp. Reach back to Diamond, I'm all like, yeah, I'm done for a day. I play quick play if you want, like, don't really care. I think I might like move on to pinball. I promise people on the YouTube, like, look, I'm gonna reach 900, like, someday. We'll get there. I don't know what to do there. I was afraid if I was gonna drop a little, creep might get caught. Like, I don't know what to do there. Damn. My retro games.
Thank you.
round back.
Get back!
Better to stun it up. Plus, whenever I reach like the top 5, so I have to reach like what, 58, 60,000.
Thank you.
Tomorrow's gonna be some Xenoblade. Well, I'll see you guys then. Well.